So now we can discuss the level of organization law. facial expression. All articles are performed by that one cell only, unicellular organism. Okay, but in the case of multicellular organism, the cells are modified. That means there are more than one cell and they form a group. Okay, but here they show cellular level of organization. That means cells, there are more number of cells, but they do not perform a specific function. Okay, they perform function independently. And we can say that there is no division of labor. There is no division of labor. This term I will discuss later. Okay, so these are the cases in cellular level. Cellular level is the smallest. Cells are the smallest in living units. Then we say it's unicellular and multicellular organism. In unicellular organism, that one cell perform all life activities, whereas in a simple multicellular organism, this is here already, simple multicellular organism like RNA, they show cellular level. Okay, why it is called simple multicellular organism? Here cells are grouped. More than one cell.
Combined together to form nervous tissue. Why is one nervous tissue?
Blood vessels,